have a client that I work with that is a big time realtor, and I hooked him up with a guy that owns a moving company. And what he's doing right now is he's moving people for free. During Corona right now, if anyone wants to be moved, I'm paying for it. It's $1,000 to move somebody in state out of a commission in Phoenix. Come on, $50,000 commission. I'll move you for free. So here's the deal. You tell me what you want ideally in your home. I will look and see what's out there and I'll pay to move you and take your time. I'll do it over 90 days, whatever it is. We'll see what we can do. And I'll tell you the value for your home. The point is, listing and selling, we have to realize right now our job is to generate leads. Now, here's the coolest thing about the phone, so everybody understands. People are bored. Then my daughter called over to the office today and she goes, do you think that my grandparents are home right now, that they'd want to eat lunch with me? I'm telling you, my parents would love a phone call right now. They're bored. They are at home. People are picking up. So the thing is, like, and there's a lot of people that are home and married. You could keep marriages together by getting someone the home they want. If my wife's listening right now, she's like, great, let's move. Does that make sense? But the point is, we have to be willing to change our conversation. So the key to developing into unstoppable business is to be massively creative and to understand that pivoting, it's what we did in our business, pivoting during a time like this means being willing to let go and be willing to be wrong. And that's the thing is, I am wrong that what I was doing up till now was the best thing. It was the best thing at the time, but now it's time to say that there's a new best thing.